What I'm about to share with you today is one in all. I said one in all. Okay, before we continue, please subscribe to this channel, give me thumbs up, okay? Click on that red button and subscribe, okay? Right now, there beside it, so that each time we upload a video like this, you will be able to know, okay? This channel is all about spiritual tips, and I also share my story, as you know, the life have taught me a lot. So my experience in life, I also share them in this channel. So glued to this channel, wait for my story coming very soon. Thank you. This story may motivate you, it may encourage you, it may change your life, it will make you to, you know, change some things about your life, okay? It may give you hope, okay? This story of mine, stories of mine that will be coming up on this channel, I believe will motivate you, you know, to keep, you know, hoping in God and keep trusting God and believe that one day God will see you through. So guys, today I'm about to share with you one in a million recipe. This particular recipe is going to bring money. Are you looking for money? Are you, you know, lacking sales in your business? Are you lacking blessings? Do you lack favor? You are that type of person, no one favors you. You don't see breakthrough. No matter all you do, nothing seems to be happening. No matter all the spiritual work, nothing seems to be happening. Nothing, you know, seems to be perfect, to be beautiful in your life. Believe me, after doing this recipe, you are going to experience massive change. You are going to experience massive turnaround in your life. So this one in all recipe, this one in all tip that attract every good thing to you. Are you looking for love? Are you looking for, you know, life partner? Do you want someone to love you so much? Do you want your husband to love you so much? This is gonna do a lot. So what are you going to be needing for this recipe? Okay, it's all about your early morning urine. Your early morning urine, if you don't know, some people up till now, they don't know that morning urine is so powerful. It's so, you know, a very far, very 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 far powerful that we think. If you have not tried urine recipe, if you have not been doing urine recipe, if you do not know that urine has a lot to do in our spiritual life, the earlier you know, the better for you. Okay, so you get your early morning urine. Please, if you go to bed at night, that first, if you wake up around 12 to noon, from 12 down, anytime you wake up, okay, that morning to urinate, please get that early morning urine. Okay, it's very very, you know, powerful. If you are the type that urinate all the time, just that first one, once it's 12 down, anytime you wake up at that, around that time, just get that urine, okay, and keep it, okay? So now, once you get it, keep it. I mean, it's not just keep it like many days before. It's not, you get it, you keep it, then when you wake up, get 21 leaves of bitter leaf. 21 leaves of bitter leaf. Then when you get it, you have to wash it. Wash it with salt, okay? Use your clean salt, wash it to, you know, take off some, you know, physical germs and also spiritual germs. So just take and use that salt and wash it, okay? Then use the bitter leaf, and take the bitter leaf, soak it inside that urine. Then get seven cubes of sugar. Please use cubes, okay? Should I use this thing, powdered sugar? No, use cubes, okay? You get 7 cubes of sugar, then you put it inside this water. Leave it for 7 good days inside this urine. You leave it for 7 good days, okay? Leave it, keep it there for 7 good days. So after 7 days, please take out this bitter leaf, pound it, okay? Pound it. Now you're not going to be using the mortar you are using to cook. You have to get a small mortar if you don't have. If you have to get a small mortar, you have to have a mortar that you use for your spiritual, you know, spiritual work, okay? You don't use any mortar. After pounding your pepper, your crayfish, use it and pound this one. Then you go ahead and use it and continue using it to pound what you eat now. So spiritual work is supposed to have its own mortar. Then if you don't have mortar, you can use anything that is strong. Then, you know, anything that can blend, that can pound this thing. Don't blend, that can pound it, okay? Just pound it, okay? Then you get it, use it with a black soap to take your bath. Use it alongside with black soap. Black soap, we know black soap now. Use it alongside with black soap to take your bath, okay? Then after taking your bath, come back for your testimony. Because this thing that I'm about to, because this thing that I've just told you now has made ways for many people, okay? It has made ways for people. This brings, it will make your any negative thing in your life to take off. It will bring good things to you. It will take away, it breaks curse. I say one in a million, as in this recipe is very powerful. Don't say this is just this thing. No, it's very powerful. If only you can do this, just use that bitter leaf that you pound alongside with your this thing, with your alongside with your black soap, okay? And you know, take your bath. That water, that urine water which you soak, you put it, you know, you just put a drop inside your bathing water, and that is all. You are coming back here to testify to the glory of God. Thank you for watching. Thank you for being here. I love you, and God bless you. Bye.